Why is Han trying to start a party with me? No. He annoyed me by trying to compare Creed to Nickelback. Well, no, he compared Nickelback to Creed.
Well, I mean, Creed is a little bit more heavier. Like, just darker topics.
Hey, listen. It was
totally
literally
different
a Creed song. I was about to say, it was literally a Creed song, right? Mm-hmm. I don't know, it was like, dude, is that Nickelback? I'm like, No. And he just kept going. He's like, yeah, no. Fuck you.
Alright.
I know what he was doing. I know what he was doing. But no.
Does he care? No. He doesn't.
Fuck that.
Alright. I'm literally just driving around being an asshole. So.
And I said, fuck that, and I don't even want a single.
Well,
you wouldn't get
that
joke, Brian. Yeah. It was.
Okay, people are already here in my live stream. Hold on a second. Hey, can we not run into my ass?
Hey,
Damien's blown us back. I honestly never came back.
He never left.
Dalton's dumbass. Oh, I can't get on, but I can sure as hell watch your live stream.
Yeah, basically.
Fucking dick.
Well, that's because that's easier to do.
Well,
you're not literally like hands on a fucking controller. You're just
hands on is the only way that I do, especially with the prostate exam.
Especially with Trinity.
Motherfucker. Okay. So what's going on?
All right. So get on the bike and we will be going to my sub.
Nice. Never seen that before.
Hey, yo. And why aren't you in uniform?
This is my 2.0 uniform, so I am in uniform.
Not a fox.
Asshole.
Asshole.
I'll get back into the fox uniform.
Ariana is doing school things, homie. And. Whoa. Yo, what if I told you me and a stink bug who hasn't paid rent yet just locked eyes together. Literally, I'm just sitting here munching some Doritos, and I look up in the corner of my eye, and there's just a stink bug looking down at me. And I'm just like, hey, I don't remember you. You haven't paid shit yet.
Listen, when my dad still lived in that old house, right, there was always like a stink bug somewhere. I just look at him, it was like, you know, there's only two things that might happen here. Number one, I'm gonna kill you. Number two, you're gonna fly away. Choose wisely.
Actually, I'm pretty sure that's the stink bug last night that literally, what do you call it, watched me lose to a fake argument in my head.
It's beautiful.
Literally, he sat there and he's like, how are you losing? It's literally, you're literally controlling. Oh, okay. You care to explain yourself?
Yeah. So basically what had happened was, I abandoned.
Oh, shit.
You just beached yourself. How do you feel?
Oh.
Come on, I'll wait.
like a white dude?
Like that fucking, teachers, you know? When they're just like, I'll wait. It's like, then wait then! Conversation's not done yet!
Honestly. Oh. Why the hell do we have cops?
Huh? Because I shot at you.
That's fair. Why? I'm just a horse.
When I shot you out of your car.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got cops on.
Yeah, my hands are currently, what do you call it? Free. Oh, okay. I guess that means that I'm driving. Fuck off. No!
Oh,
oh shit.
Are you okay?
Horse overboard.
Whoa,
all right.
I didn't like that.
Oh, shit. Bro, I just got RP for that. Holy shit.
Good. So did I. You're gonna get like a lot of RP for this though, so.
That's fine. I'm just munching right now.
Munchy, crunchy, crunchy, munchy, 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 crunchy, crunchy.
Munch, munch, crunch,
munch,
crunch,
munchy, munchy, crunchy, crunchy.
So what's going on, dog?
You're on the Periscope.
I knew that.
Did you?
Probably not.
Alright then. Alright, accept that real quick. That way you can actually be able to join this. And also, here.
You are a member of the world!
Let me get in the uniform.
Oh, yeah. Oh boy!
Oh yeah! Da-da-dum, da-da-doo!
Blast Russia's national anthem.
Well, it's the USSR anthem, not necessarily national.
No, I don't. What you do with that confidence is up to you.
Why did I think it was about to say that?
Visa's got you covered.
That was already a fight! We fell in love. Alright, who's playing that shit? As the leaves turn
brown. Uh-huh, guilty.
Turn that bukkake bullshit off. I know. Dickhead. We know.
Didn't they fight before? Hold on.
Yes, they did!
I was like, wait a second. Didn't they fight? What's going on? I mean, based on just my common knowledge of just looking at them, probably the thing. I mean, but at the same time, Hawk is still fat as shit, so.
If you don't know, the thing was always supposed to be Hulk's Hulkbuster until, the actual Hulkbuster.
And that's blood! From my nose. My ball sack.
Probably a thing. It's already happened too many times.
Oh, landmines! Be a shame if I don't know. Touch
That's it. Not a landmine. They're just party balloons.
Oh yeah.
Then I wanna touch them.
Hentai?
Had me a hentai!
Had me a bomb. You had me a bomb!
Don't you love it when your nose decides to start bleeding when you're in the middle of doing shit?
Don't you love Obama?
Sometimes?
Don't you love Wakabima?
What the hell? Hey, X, how's it going?
Dead?
Hey. Hey, man.
Are you on my ass?
Because your ass is nice and warm.
That's good, good.
How do I sink? Oh.
Jess wants a fucking bird now.
She used to have one. The fuck?
Yeah.
X! I can't get in! Never mind.
Hey, fuck, you can. Try.
Hey, yo. The hell? Oh, I feel sneeze coming on. Holy shit. Oh. Oh. Shit! Holy shit. Hey, yo. Hold on. Is this where the fun begins?
Yeah, but, follow me.
Open fire!
No. Hey, hold on. Alright. Come up here. Stay behind me. Stay behind me. Because there's a dude, like, right up.
You're black!
White.
No. Your whole body is.
No, I'm saying my face paint.
Yeah, but that's pretty much the only thing that I can't see.
Good.
No.
Shit. Stay behind me. Do not move. See that red guy there?
No.
Red beam of light on the map.
Yes. Yeah.
That is the Juggernaut.
Oh, Peachy.
Do not move.
So, how does it detect you? By movement?
If he sees you.
So there's like two of them.
One. Only one.
Alright. Because I see another little radar thing over there. Can I move yet? X?
God damn it!
Take it as no, I can't move. Fuck! Can I have a non-shitty gun, please? Okay.
Just die. It's okay.
My demons to myself, for no reason.
No, I say just die because I accidentally shot the, Juggernaut.
That's bad.
Yeah, very bad.
Why? Oh, you didn't kill him, did you?
No.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because you were just like, yeah, I shot him. I was like, oh, okay, cool. I was like, wait, you didn't kill him, did you? He's like, no. I was like, oh, okay. I see what's the issue.
Yeah, if you shoot him, they're not going to die.
He's going to be like, hey, yo, who threw that piece of paper at me?
Basically, and he's going to turn around and just kick your ass. I thought I took him out. I was like, oh, I killed him. Out of nowhere, it's bad because he got right back up and shot me in the back. I'm like, whoa, no, I didn't kill him. I was confused. I thought I killed him at first. I was like, yo, wait, what? He's right, dead? It's sad because we're not going to get that ultimate bonus now. Hey, first try. That's good. I'm gonna take this guy out. Why? No! 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 Stay down. Stay. No.
Okay.
At this point, it's not worth it.
Damn it, X.
Die.
So, we're gonna get the bonus now?
No, we're not getting the bonus, but we can still get, what little we can. Just quick restart.
Mm-hmm.
That was bad.
You know, what happened? Shouldn't have said shit in the first place. Oh, yeah, that's good. Fucking dumbass.
Fuck you. Don't compare me to Elijah. Elijah will jinx us in the middle of fucking Monster Hunter. It's like, damn, I'm surprised we didn't die yet. Why the fuck would you say that?
That does sound like Elijah too.
Because literally right not after that, right, just die.
Alright, let's beat some ass!
Use the pistol. Hey, that guy had a key card. Fuck yeah. Go.
Hey, where am I going?
Hold on.
Homie, I think I've lost you. Killed some asshole.
Hey. Stay over there.
Got it.
And take out the juggernaut.
¿Llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Got him. Let's go.
Alright. Where you at? Already coming.
Over here. Now all be right. Careful, because there are cameras now. Well, more, at least.
Peachy, how do I know what is and what is not a camera?
Don't move. Alright, come on. There was someone coming this way, that's why I said don't move.
That's right.
Got that guy. Oh, camera. I'm actually so glad that didn't catch that. I shot someone right in front of a camera. Yeah, don't go through that. Yeah, the other one's in the office.
Yeah, we got that one, but I don't think we got one from the other person.
No, I got one already. First dude I killed, I got one from.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Alright, don't move. Hey, he has keys. Cool, thank you. Alright, hold on. This guy's coming. I'm gonna have to kill him. Damn it, man.
Not a problem.
Yep, he's dead. Let's go. Upstairs. Let's go.
You inside?
Come upstairs. Down that alley and around the corner. Now up the stairs.
Awesome. Alright, what's up?
Alright, come on. Cause we're almost home free. Almost.
Can I don't know, maybe yeah.
Grab the key card. Open the safe. Grab what's in there.
Got it.
Alright, come here, Damien. Check this drawer right here.
How do I do that?
You press right on D-pad. Does it not let you?
No, nothing's coming up.
Oh. What the balls? Oh! Here it is.
So you got
I had the keys to it. Yeah,
man,
it was a pistol made of gold.
Sweet. Is that what we're stealing?
No, it's the one that... No, that was what I was trying to get you to get.
Yeah, so
I was trying to give
much,
you the gun.
Yeah, I'd have to have the key then. That's pretty much.
No, you were able to do it being that I already obtained it.
Maybe it's because you're the one who started the heist, so.
No, because I did it on Brian's heist.
Call me what?
1, 2, all three. There it is.
There's so much of my dead brothers in here, man. I hate it. There's a... That's Uncle Sally up above us with the fucking...
Is Sally the...
Yes.
Sally's a unicorn, isn't it?
Yes, she is. And then over here, someone's writing Cousin Billy. What's going on?
Spam really likes horses.
This place met... No, I...
I'm a horse!
No, not you.
This makes me sick. This man would probably love to have me on his wall. I'm not a fan of
him. Yeah, he definitely want you on his wall.
Is this him? I think that's him.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
You got it.
Alright. Day in the life's work. After this, we're gonna get gold, but do not grab cash, only gold. Or yeah. Painting, if you see one.
So, can I scoop that up?
No, I got this, homies. Stay at that one.
Right here?
Yeah, the key card thing. Cause, no. Right here. Right here. This one. Right there. 3, 2, 1, we're pressing right on D-pad. Now. You grab that. No, don't grab the cash. Grab the gold. It's right here. Whoa, I was pointing this gun. No. Grab all of it. Yeah, that's right. That's some good gold. Alright. I'm gonna stop getting hard over gold. Hack this real quick. One, two, three, four. All right, done. Don't worry, it's fine for right now. Hey! Don't run in front. There are so many cards. Hop up here.
Clap of my ass cheek is alerting the guards!
I'd be scared. Because these guards will actually murder me. Come on, other one.
Okay.
Right next to you. Let's go. Good. I'm gonna grab this real quick. Do not grab the cash that's around you, or go grab the other thing of gold that's around the front of the gate.
So it's a painting.
It gets you a good bit of money.
My take is 1 mil. Okay.
Alright, let's go. Hold on, checking something real quick. Alright, there's only one thing of gold, so I'm gonna grab those two things of cash. Let's go back in real quick. I'm gonna let you get that other thing of gold, so I'm taking the cash real quick. Because you don't really get too much for cash, but meh. Doesn't matter, there's only one other thing of gold.
Plants.
Alright, I have a full bag. Alright, hold on. Let's go. This might actually be balls. Because I'm kind of scared of what the hell I might get into if I actually do the... No, never mind. That's why I was scared. I see what's over there, and I don't want that. I don't want those problems.
Alright, well, I mean... Let's go. Got already, right?
Well, yeah, but hold on. We're going over towards this side to get you the gold. Either way, I'm going to have to go over there, so it doesn't matter. Alright, stay behind me. This guy's looking out. Actually, stay right there. Oh, he's right there. Hi, friend. Bye, friend. He's dead.
Alright.
Alright. Do not jump off.
Giggity, giggity, crabbity, giggity.
Giggity, giggity, crabbity, giggity. Go over to the other side. 3, 2, 1, now. Skittish.
Now the stink bug's on the ceiling!
Grab the other thing of gold right there. You should get a full bag from that. It's right here. No, oh, you got a full bag?
Yeah.
Alright, cool, cool, cool.
Oh, you have a full bag too, don't
you? Yep. Let's go. And now we really gotta be careful. Cause we're about to hit the outside gate, and once we do that, oh, we're fucked. Kinda.
So, they're just gonna be up our ass the entire time?
No. It's if I don't do it right, we're fucked. Cause there's a guy right outside of the gate, too.
Can't we just leave through the way that we came in?
No. It's an automatic death if you try. Jesus, man! Whoop, now we're caught. Let's go.
My apologies.
You pushed me over and now I was about to die.
Fuck!
Yeah, you ended up pushing me over, so I just died. It was like, damn.
Besides, yeah, instead of cropping where you are, let's go the whole way across the map. Like, dog, really? Okay, are you
yeah.
able?
Yeah.
Can you, like, tell me what
I'm doing? Now we're gonna end up getting less now.
Alright, are we gonna have to restart or something?
If I die again, we're resetting. And we'll just do it again. Because it's not that hard.
Well, my man, I gotta dip.
Alright, so, yeah, we gotta restart now.
Damn it.
Fuck me. Alright. Cock me. That's all I gotta say.
Alright, yeah, we have to restart the entire thing, right?
Not entire.
So we are...
We are on the side. Yeah. That was bad. Hold on. Oh, good job. Fuck me! Just kill yourself, it's okay. That was bad. I don't know what happened.
I don't know, it might have been my sloppy shot.
Maybe. Peen! Alright.
Yes.
Wait, what? Huh? Oh shit, no, fuck.
You exited, didn't you?
Yup.
Alright. Alright, well then, I'm gonna dip then.
Alright, we can do it later.
Yeah, I was about to say, later, I don't know if I'm gonna be on, because I'm gonna have to get up early as shit tomorrow. But Dalton will be on then.
Yep.
So, he can always help. Dog, we got close, too. I'm pissed. That's garbage.
Yeah.
Alright, well, adios.